Hey, Kevin, what are you doing?
Working on a new sculpture. This is going to be out of stainless. And it's an indoor sculpture. It goes on a little shelf right inside the front door, right in the entryway. Ultra-modern home, great big high dome ceilings. So we're going to make something really, really nice to sit on that shelf where it can catch light from the front door as you can come in, and it'll have a light up above it to keep it lit up. It's going to be really, really pretty, I think.
What were you doing there with it?
This is a plasma cutter. This cuts with compressed air and electricity, as opposed to like an oxygen acetylene cutter, which uses two different gases that burn. The oxygen acetylene cuts very hot with a very wide flame, so it takes a big curve, takes a big chunk away when you make your cut. This cuts with a much thinner curve, so you don't waste as much material, and it cuts a little cooler, so you don't warp the material as bad. And you can see it's got little training wheels for those of us who shake a little bit or can't quite get a straight line going. But this way you can put it right down on your work, and as long as you have a line or a guide to run up against, you can get a pretty nice smooth cut out of it. Instead of having to use like a jigsaw or a shear or something like that, this lets you cut bigger pieces faster. Makes you a little more efficient. That's what it is. It's a plasma cutter. Other than that, one of my favorite tools of all time, clamps. Big metal clamps. These are called Bessie clamps. Unbelievable. Great big strong clamp, sturdy, they can take heat, they can take abuse, they can take the rigors of working in a metal yard, metal factory. Very good clamp. If you're ever in the market for one, go buy a Bessie clamp. Well, I've got to get the grinder out and grind on these and smooth these edges off, so it's going to get very noisy and very dusty. So I'll see you next week. Bye.